take the firing pin retaining pin, put it into the appropriate slot. And it looks like we're going to have to press this in a bit to get it to go in there, like that. And there it is. And the whole thing works. Look at that. No extra parts.